into indifference! They all got a fight on the back!
Cheers. Thanks very much, for fuck's sake. All right then, so we don't expect everybody to know. So for those of you not in the know, we are Napalm Death. An utterly unapologetic fucking noise band from Birmingham, okay? So we've got a raft of Butlin-style fucking cheery numbers for you tonight. But first of all, something from an album called Enemy of the Music Business, if anybody's familiar. This one's called Taste the Poison. We're gonna eat up all day. Fighting, play no game. Thank you, thank you. Right, thanks very much. So, in amongst the last 18 months, when everybody else was sort of shitting themselves about putting albums out, Napalm Death, as usual, does exactly the fucking opposite and put an album out at that point. So, we're gonna play sort of a few songs. We've already done a couple, but dotted along the night. So first, a double point, and it's a simple one I'm going to make. I don't quite fucking understand why people who are seeking fucking refuge are so fucking despised. It seems to me, to be the most base fucking level of inhumanity, one of the most base levels of inhumanity you can imagine. So I will say, fucking proudly, refugees welcome always. Refugees welcome always. And a very similar point for other sentient beings, stop fucking blood sports. You can see the fucking flag over there. You know it makes sense. This one's called Contagion. Thank you. We'll be right back. Support your local Hunt Saboteurs, please. Thank you.
Where is Rush Russell? Can I see his little head somewhere?
Lucid Fairy Tale!
John Zorn on saxophone from the ether, from the ether. Fucking hell, blimey. All right, next up, we're gonna take you back, like, fucking, I'm talking really far back, really far back. So the years 1986, 1987, if you remember those, in the context of Napalm Death. Very first Napalm Death album. This one's the title track. It's a course called Score! We'll be right back. Cheers, thank you. Cheers. All right, thanks very much. Right, this one, generally, it's an anti-war song. Kind of obvious, I know, but surely, you just want to make the point, anti-war being against war should surely be the fucking default position for any human being. What a senseless fucking act that is. This one's called Continuing War on Stupidity! All right, so next we're gonna take you back to an album called Harmony Corruption, if anybody's familiar. If so, you probably know this fucking thing by now. This is a little song called Suffer the Children!
Whoa!
lungs for the last gasp! Last gasp! Last gasp! Bursting lungs for the last gasp! Last gasp! Last gasp! Bursting lungs for the last gasp! Last gasp! Last gasp! Last gasp!
When all is said and done,
we
Thank you. Right. They haven't mattered for far too long, so Black Lives Matter, Black Lives Matter.
This one's called On the Brink of Extinction. Thank you.
Rise!
to leave out a vocal on there. Nearly blew fucking chunks, actually, so that wouldn't have been fun. Right. Apex Predator Easy Meat album. Last one around, of course. Oh shit, sorry, premature, as always. See, I fucking waffled on for the briefest of fucking moments. That was not a good move, actually. So yeah, back to what I was saying. Sorry, my fucking fault. Apex Predator Easy Meat album. This one's about expendable people. The people that make the things that we take for fucking granted, the everyday things that are sometimes built, yes, in 2021 on slave fucking labour. How's about that then? How'd you fancy that? Well, you fucking don't. This one's called Smash a Single Digit. Thank you. Right, it's about that time that we said good fucking night. So, yes indeed, this is going to be the last song of the night for us. So, as ever, it's been an absolute fucking pleasure, thank you. Before we continue, I'd like to say, people always, there's a bit of a fucking cliche about the new normal and stuff, but what I'd like to say is, if this has taught us anything, hopefully, it's to love everybody, one another, and everybody outside of this little fucking universe. Love everybody, that's the fucking secret to life. So, we're gonna do a cover song that's kind of become our own over the years. This is the epitome of anti-fascist songs. This one was originally a band from California called the Dead Kennedys. I'm sure you know what it's called by now. Say it with us, friends. Nazi punk!